public safety is our top priority.
I think each attraction will have a briefing.